Another YouTube video for y'all. Y'all, it is way too early in the morning right now. Way too early in the morning, and I don't know how I have this. It's not even energy. It's just like, I don't know what to call it. But it is currently 5:17 in the morning, and I have school. It is school season. And I don't really know how I feel, y'all. Like, I'm a junior this year, and when I tell y'all, it is the weirdest thing. Like, it is so weird to be a junior. Like, I'm really one of the big dudes. Like, really. So, I really don't know how to feel, y'all. But this is, like, my third day of school. I didn't do a get ready with me. I'm sorry. I know I should have done at get ready with me for the first day of school. My mind was kind of everywhere, so y'all, I just couldn't. I don't know. I'm sorry, y'all. I know. I'm sorry. But today's video, I will be doing a what I wear in a week, or like what I wear to school in a week. I'll show you guys my two previous looks for when I went to school last week. How does it feel to be you? I'm gonna be showing you guys what I wear in a week to school. This week, I have some cute outfits planned and everything, so that's gonna be today's video. But I'm gonna go ahead and clean my room, because it's a little messy right now, but we're not gonna talk about that. Alrighty, you guys, so this is day one outfit. Hold on. So this is what your girl is looking like. Got the long hair. Yeah, so this is what we are looking like for day one of this week, y'all. Coming through strong, per. I like it. This necklace, I can't remember the store, but I got this from the mall. It was a store, so they sell like all the graphic tees, like, I can't remember the store. I can't remember, but I got this when I went to the mall. Yeah. And then this purse I thrifted from Goodwill. This long little duster I also thrifted. This top I thrifted. The pants are from Shein. And then the boots are from Ross. So, you know, I look good, and this fit didn't even cost me yet. Like, it was nothing. So, that's what I say. You ball on a budget, and you really can, y'all. I'm telling you. Oh, and then the glasses, also thrifted. So, with that being said, y'all, you do not have to have a lot of money. You don't have to be rich to look good, okay? Okay? Let me tell you. Because, baby. Okay, that's what I thought. Okay. That is day one fit, y'all. I'm feeling good, looking good, and I'm excited. So yeah. And this is what we wear for day one of this week. Yeah. So we'll be working with. I feel good, y'all. Ready to take on the day like a boss bee. Cause that's what it's giving. So drop it down in the comment what y'all think about day one fit. Did I eat? I ate, y'all. I think I ate. Two outfit, hold on. But let me show you today's outfit. Today is 6:09 right now, and it is Tuesday. So it is the second day of the outfit. This is what I'm wearing. So the first thing for accessories, I just have on these thick, like, wide lens glasses that I just got. They came in yesterday from Shein. I'll link these down below. And then I also have on my cross necklace, and then I have on this leopard print crop top halter looking. I thrifted this, and then this little, I don't even know what material to call this, but this is what it looks like close up. Has like these little cross designs. It's really pretty. It's like a sheer see-through type little cardigan. You could say this is a bunch of different things, but I also thrifted this. And then the pants, the leather pants, what they look like. Also got these from Shein. I'll link them down below. They also came in yesterday. And then I just have on my little combat boots that I got from Burlington for school shopping. And then I just have on my typo. It says mood, but the M like faded off. So it just says ood, which is weird. But this is the fit. And then I got the long ponytail. No, because I went down and my stepmom, she was like, I was like, you like the outfit? And she said, I look like I'm going to a dance class. Like I could be a dance teacher or something. But I really like this fit. It's cute. Let me know what you guys think down below, and then I'll try and link everything in the description. I'm really bad at linking stuff in the description, but I will try for you guys this time. So with that being said, really the only things are the pants and then the glasses. So if you guys like the glasses or the leather pants, then I will have that in the description box for day two. But yeah, and then I did a little slight makeup, did my eyebrows. Hair is looking good. So yeah, that's the fit, and I will see you guys tomorrow for fit number three, day three of school. Or this is technically day four, I want to say. So we're starting really good. So yeah, this is the fit. Super cute, simple. All right. All right, YouTube, so hold on. So it is day four of my outfit day, or day four of school. Today is, hold on y'all. Today is Wednesday, September 14th, and it is currently 6:26 in the morning, and I am dressed for school. So today at my school, we have an early day, so we get out at like 11 something. So that's awesome because I get to come home early. I can edit this video, which is perfect because I haven't gotten a chance to edit any of these clips. So that's going to be my little working time or whatever, so I'm very excited for that. So yeah, let's get into the fit. First thing we have is this little, it's like a little button up or button down, and it has some detailing on it. I just thought it was really cool, really abstract looking. So I wanted to grab it, and the back of it is really pretty as well. If you can see, the back is really pretty. It has some detailing, some little drawings on it. So yeah. I have my Coach bag that you guys, if you haven't seen that video, go ahead and watch it. I did a what's in my book bag. And then, I got this from Shein. I thrifted this button down. So thrifted this, and then I have this long, y'all can't see it. It's like this long dress. So yeah, so it's a dress, like a black little dress, as you can see. Also thrifted this, and then I have on some little faux Valentino. Can y'all see them? Yeah, I have these on from Charlotte Russe. They're like a rose pink like a rosy pink color or whatever. And then I just have on the same glasses I had on yesterday from Shein. And yeah, that's the outfit. Really simple, casual. It's gonna be a short day, but this is a cute, comfortable outfit. So yeah. I feel like a artist or something. Like I should be painting portraits. That's what it's giving. But yeah, that's today's outfit, day 4. And I will see you guys tomorrow. But what is up, YouTube? Hold on. It is currently 6:09 in the morning, and it is Thursday, September 15th. And this is day number six. Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday. It's day number 4. Yeah, it's day number 4 of my outfits. And I'm already giving y'all a little sneak peek of what I'm wearing, but let me break down the fit for y'all. Let me put on everything. Please don't. Oh my God. I just caught that. That was sick. Fire. Let me stop. And this is the bag. Alrighty, so we got my glasses that I wore, I think, Tuesday. Today I thrifted these from Goodwill. These what they look like, hella fire. And then I got this, my cross necklace, wear every day. I got this puffer, which is kind of the main thing for the outfit. Main is, you know, what you first see. This is from H&M. I got this when I went school shopping with my friends. And then I got this little like small tank. I got this from, where did I get this from? Aeropostale. I got this shirt from Aeropostale. It was on sale. It was a really good price. And then these pants, these little camo pants. That's what they look like. I got these. I thrifted these from Goodwill. And then I just have on my Air Force Ones that are very dirty. But I like the dirty look. I like the little dingy, dirty look. I don't want them to be like glaring white, because like, sometimes that gets annoying, because then you don't want to crease them, like, if they're brand new. So, yeah, this is the fit. What do you guys think? I think this is probably one of my favorite ones so far. Probably this one and my Tuesday outfit. I really liked. The ponytail just adds that extra sauce. Like, it just adds what it's supposed to. It understands the assignment, so I could wear this every day if I could, but yeah, this is the fit. I'm gonna do my Instagram stories, and then if I take it off, this is what the tank top looks like by itself. I think I'd get dress coded if I just wore this, but I totally would if I could, but I don't think I can. But like, if I get hot, I'm for sure taking it off. Like, I don't care. Ari Lennox, her new album, it is so freaking bomb. Hold on. It's so bomb. Her and Summer killed this song. Oh, this is a different song.
When I let you taste, don't waste my queen space. attention when I let you taste the rearrange. The way you think you pay attention when I let you taste. Can't seem to stay away from.
Summer ate this product. Dang, I've been recording this whole time. Alright, so I will see you guys tomorrow for my last bit, because tomorrow is Friday. So yeah, I'll see y'all tomorrow. And yeah, bye. Alright, YouTube. It is the last day. It is day 5 of this week. And this is my last outfit. Y'all, I think I did really good this week. I think my outfits were very strong or whatever. So yeah, this is the last day, day 5. It is currently 6:32, Friday, September 5th. 16th, and this is what I'm looking like. I can't believe I went all 5 days with bomb outfits. I mean, I can't believe I stepped this hard, y'all. Like, let me stop, but let me show you. Let's get into the outfit. So this is what we are looking like. This is what we are looking like. So let's break it down. So we got on cross necklace like always. We got on the Shein glasses. I just love these so much. I don't know what it is, but I think they just add. Y'all already know. Y'all can see. So yeah, we got the H&M sweatshirt. We got the thrifted skirt. I love this color. It's definitely giving fall, and I think this color mixed with the brown is perfect. We got the long ponytail, and then we got the little boots from Burlington, and then we got the Michael Kors purse. I was gonna wear my Coach purse, but I was like, nah, I have too much stuff to carry, and so I don't want to tear my new bag up. So I take those on like my lighter days for school. But this is the fit. This is what it's giving. So what I want you guys to do is I want you guys to down below in the comments, tell me which outfit was your favorite outfit of this week. And yeah, if you guys want to see more videos like this, I am more than happy to make more of these. We got more outfits section, whatever. Tell me which one you guys liked from this week. Yeah. So, but if I have any new people watching today's video, I hope you guys enjoyed, and I hope that you guys can join the family. Go ahead and hit that subscribe button, and if you like this video, make sure to like. And for my people who have already been here, my OGs, welcome back, babes. How are y'all doing? I miss you guys. And yeah, so I'm probably gonna see y'all in the next video, and yeah.